Alright, so now. Alright, so we are Versigrin. Chad, won't lie to you, we might have to go psychotic this game. It's like we might just have to hit a little fucking psychotic fucking juicer. Fucking crazy game. I mean, usually from what I've seen, he starts on his bot side and he paths upwards. And if Gnar sacks the wave early and they dive, it's so fucked. I think I need to start. I need to path top this game. It's one of those few rare games where I path top, honestly. Yeah, see? He starts this red. Because the way he paths usually, I played versus him last time. And he did this pathing where he starts on his red and he full clears towards the top side, you know? And then on his second full clear, he takes his boss side camps and goes for Dragon Insulin. Thing is, Shyvana is actually a matchup for Hecarim that he doesn't win. Especially with PTA. No, I'm just gonna smite Krug. Because I don't want to contest the actual Scuttle. I think what I want to do is I just want to force top gang. So I want to get there right away. Alright, I should be able to get this for free. Come on, get her. She has no flash, nice! Does Ryze get this too? Hold on, he has flash. Worst case scenario, flash is out. Okay, not bad. Thing is, I need to stay bot side now, because if I don't stay bot side, then he gets dragon. It's like I got you with the 5 wins.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking dome?
You guys think Carlos expected me to heal from my full health by there? Not too shabby. Oh, is he battling towards top? We dragon. Time crunch is gonna come and then we can kill him. I use my E to cancel, so I'll be there. Not gonna lie to you, Solas is complete fucking trolling this game. Like, this is funny. Nice.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Donald?
Hold on, 1 second. We got this up.
You guys know motherfucking Donald?
There we go. I feel like Shyvana could emotionally just go straight for Dragon here, no? You know what, let me just completely skip my top set then. I don't want to risk it. Alright, now we just take. Shyvana still hasn't shown on her blue yet. She could be poking my top side. Yep. So she has a red, which means she took my top side 100%. But if she wants to take my top side, that's chill. I'll kill her bottom for it. Perfect, not too shabby. So that's the amount of jungling. A lot of time what you actually want to do is you want to make it so that if the enemy gets something on one side of the map, you can trade something on the other side of the map. Wait, we can probably do something top here. We have no on no timer. This guy should be insanely good. I'm here.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Donald.
The reason I targeted Nardo is because he was about to hit Mega. And Shyvana is like a zero priority target because she's already like no ulti, no? I'm not gonna lie to you guys, in case some of you don't know, Aghurin is actually like a rank 1 level jungler. Like, no, I'm kidding. Aghurin is a rank 1 level jungler. So, the fact that I can do this to Aghurin, my first game of the day, you know what I mean? It's like, today might just be a little juicer of a day, I'm not gonna lie to you. Today might just be a little juicer of a day, I won't fucking lie. You guys want to know what the play is? Let me show you. Well, I tell you, we might just have to get a little kill here for you.
You guys know motherfucking Donald? Best hacker in the world.
There you go. Oh, am I dead though? No, that's really fucking bad. I mean, it's bad, but Gnar got it, so it's actually not that terrible. If it would have been Shyvana who got it, it would have actually been like really awful. But because it wasn't Shyvana, it's really like kind of eh. Okay, we need to go drag right now though. Shyvana's gonna try for it, so if we can stop her, we win the game on it. Perfect. And I'll just focus her towards top, and then Herald's up in about a minute. So then we can get the Herald too, and it's hard chilling. You know what? Shyvana shows spots, so maybe I can actually look for an invader on her top side. We have an Oz with us. Do we even win a fight here? What? What? I guess we do now. Oh, I mean, I guess you're in the fight now, you know what I mean? I don't need a Herald mid. I want to save Herald for, like, bot or top. Oh, shit. What? Okay. I mean, that works, I guess. Triumph! Okay, we're chilling. That was a little risky, but reviving. Not the worst. Shyvana shows top. Where do I want a Herald after? Bot or mid? I say bot. No way Shyvana ever wins that. Holy fuck, there is a way actually. Yeah, I mean she's dead, good. I mean, that's fine. If he just uses his flash there, I'll take it. I feel like the enemy's only play is to make a desperate Baron attempt. Oh, remember when I said the enemy's only play is to make a desperate Baron attempt? Oh, looks like it's exactly what they're going for. I mean, there's no way they could ever do it, though. Shyvana ult's about to expire. We're fine. Good. Go Baron. Baron and then we reset and then we can play for soul. No, I mean chat, it's like it isn't the shabbiest right now. You really thought he was gonna do something there? I mean his skill force was good, but does it not have mega? No, okay, we're chilling then. Yeah, just patient. Perfect. Shit. Nah. Maybe I should just turn on Tam then, because Ryze could have zoned Ahri, and there's only Tam could ever solo kill me. So that's my fault. The only good thing about it is the fact that... Yeah, we're okay. Shyvana's top. Free soul. Okay, well, Aatrox is keeping the Shyvana preoccupied. And then people tell me my build is bad! bad. Imagine. And then people tell my fucking build is bad. We are fucking chilling, bro. That's what we're doing. Tanking a turret 1v3 fucking domination in game. I just have to reset right now. Okay, five. Nice. Not bad for first game of the day. I'll take it. I will take it. So, last time I played Brissom, he said, you want to have rank 1? I have some bad news for you. You weren't even able to pass Charlie Heaton, right? And he linked that game. So, it's like, maybe I have to quote tweet it. You know what I mean? It's like, I might just have to quote tweet this right now. It's like, I might just have to. Not too fucking shabby.